Click the bottom left corner of the screen and then type recovery options. And then after that, click recovery options from the system settings. And now you will see all of the recovery features for Windows 10. To use the built-in reset tool, under where it says reset this PC, click get started. Once you do this, you should see two options. You can choose to keep your files or remove your files. So overall, what the built-in reset feature does is that it resets your computer to a clean, fresh state. The second way to reset your PC on Windows 10 is by doing so by means of a fresh start. What's really unique about this feature is that not only does it reset your computer, but it also installs the latest version of Windows. So if your default recovery partition is not working, well, this feature may be your rescue. And what is more, this may even speed up your computer as well. To use this feature, go all the way to the bottom, under More Recovery Options, and then click Learn How to Start Fresh, with a clean installation of Windows. Once you do this, it will take you to the Windows Security app, which is where this feature is from. And from the Windows Security, you will always find this feature in where it says Device Performance and Health from the left panel. Once you're ready, click Get Started and then you can begin the recovery process. The third way is by doing an advanced startup. So let's go back to the recovery options. Now, under where it says advanced startup, click Restart Now. Immediately after restarting your computer, you should see this screen. From these options, choose Troubleshoot. And then from there, on the next screen, you can choose to reset your PC. And if you click Advanced Options, you will have even more options. For example, you'll be able to recover your PC from a disk image. And finally, the last way of resetting Windows 10 is by using an external installation media, such as a DVD or a USB flash drive. And then once you boot to that device, you'll be able to access the same settings if you choose the Repair My Computer option. So there you have it. As you can see, it's very easy to reset your Windows 10 PC. You can use any of these methods.